And due to budget cuts, hospitals, schools and some government departments will be closing before the end of the year. And now the latest in the war on horror, where in the last few minutes we have received news of an increase in hostilities. James Turnbull is live at the scene, and viewers are warned that the following report may contain images of a disturbing nature. James, I gather the Foreign Office has urged people to evacuate the area due to these latest events. Can you give us any more detail?
Hello, Tom. Yes, the Foreign Office has issued its most severe warning yet. And as you can see, not without good reason. It's chaos here, and the mercenaries are responding hard to what has been a major outbreak. This footage taken earlier shows exactly what they're up against. Forces are currently fighting what appears to be... Wait.
We seem to have lost the signal there. Events are certainly serious for the mercenaries there, but we'll update you as soon as we possibly can. In the meantime, let's get back to Tiffany.